Super Readers Play. A little background on the books we chose. We chose this book, The Three Billy Goat Brook, to expose children to rich literature. It has engaging characters and a strong story language.
We chose this book, Mrs. Wishiwashi, because it has a strong pattern that the children pick up on and can join in with the reading.
And we chose this book, The Carrot Seed, because it allows the children to practice one-to-one correspondence, directionality, and return sweep. There we go. Sit back and enjoy the show.
Billy Goat Brook by Paul Galdone. Once upon a time, there was a family of billy goats. They lived in a valley, and the name of the billy goats was...
Brook!
There was very little grass in the valley, and the billy goats were very hungry. They wanted to go up to the hillside to find a meadow full of grass and daisies where...
They could eat and eat and eat and get fat.
But on the way up, there was a bridge over a rushing river. Under the bridge lived two trolls. The smallest billy goat Brook decided to cross the bridge.
Trip, 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 trip.
Went the bridge.
Who's that trip trapping over my bridge? That's it. Who's that trip trapping over my bridge? Don't trip trap over my bridge, I say, 'cause I'll eat you for dinner if I have my way.
Side by side when we read.
This is Wishy Washy by Joy Cowley. In the barnyard came the cows.
Sprinkle
the ground with water.
But
nothing
big brother came by.
It won't come up.
Every day, the little boy picked the weeds around the seed and sprinkled the ground with water. But
nothing came up.
Little sister skipped by.
I'm afraid it won't come up.
But every day, the little boy picked the weeds around the seed and sprinkled the ground with water. But
nothing came up.
And everyone kept saying,
it won't come up.
But still, he pulled up the weeds around the seed every day. And he sprinkled the ground with water. Then, one day, a carrot came up.
Oh, one more round of applause.